As scientists, we need to write papers. Admittedly, this is hard work. It's the moment you present your results to the scientific community and earn the credit you deserve. Extended submission process and rejection can be frustrating, but please consider that most common reason why a paper is rejected is not that the data quality doesn't meet the expectations of the journal, but that authors choose the wrong journal for their specific publications. So what can you do about it? First, you need to have a clear and objective view about your study and be realistic. Ask yourself and maybe your colleagues the right questions. What is the project about? Who is the audience you are targeting? General or more specific for people in the field? What is the level of novelty? Is it groundbreaking or more modest but still insightful for the community? Is it a descriptive data set, a method, a resource, or a hypothesis-driven project? Do you have in vivo or in vitro data? Is there human or clinical relevance? Look where your peers and people in your field publish their papers, go through several last issues of a journal, and check whether it has published studies within your scope using the techniques that you are using. Read the EMSIN scope of a journal, check out the guidelines to authors to understand what they're after, and see the kind of policies they're implementing. If timing is critical, as you know, of a competing work, you need to get it right on a first attempt by targeting a journal with a publishing process that will suit your needs. Find out if the decision is fast and the process efficient. At some journals, it may take several rounds to get published. Revisions could last more than a year. Others focus on single round of revision achievable in just a few months. Are you concerned about your work being scooped? A journal with a policy of scooping protection during revision and re-review will ensure your work is evaluated fairly and in a timely fashion. Consider posting your paper to a preprint server. More and more journals look for papers directly from there, and you also have the possibility to transfer to some journals directly. If you are still in doubt whether a journal is suitable for your study or not, just ask. Most journals accept pre-submission inquiries. With an abstract, a cover letter, and a few data points, the editor will be able to tell you quickly whether the study fits the journal's aims and scope. Now you're ready, go write! And remember, you've already worked hard for years, so go find a journal that makes it straightforward for you and publish with them.